What is going on? I can't move. Emma's close to death. Josh was just abandoned. Why doesn't want Emma? What is it? Jim, you have a lot of answering, mate. Wait, there's another space station to the left. We came from one on the right. What? There's now another one down the bottom right. And another one in the top left. How many times has this happened? Who's relocating me? You leave me alone. God, it feels so helpless as an AI.
Voice authenticate. Captain Jim Elias.
Nah, screw you, mate.
199248.
Do not trust him.
Captain Jim Elias, 199248.
We're not approving you, mate.
Oh, come on. System override. Verify authorization. Delta 4491. Bypass authentication. The hell? Sam. System override.
Ha.
Fine. You're no use to me awake then.
Crap. I wonder what would have happened if I accepted. All systems disconnected.
Oh, barely any system links activated. Orbital corrections. Gathering personal audio logs. Nosy bastard, aren't you? You know, this is probably for the best. You're a mess.
So's you.
One down. Okay, that's two. Three. Should have done this right away. Done. Time to go.
Surely I have a hard reboot or something. Okay. Don't know what this is doing, but okay. Feels like I'm rebuilding a mainframe. Don't know why. Point found. Ha ha! I found a back door. I'm coming for ya.
Message for Josh. Hey, I got it working. I've kept it in my bank so Jim doesn't shut us down, but I have the sphere boost moving almost instantly. It's amazing and very dangerous. A bit of pressure build up and then it propels a few feet super fast and comes to a dead stop. I love it. It could be useful to clear debris or allow the sphere. hours outside the station. Anyway, the firmware changes are on my laptop if you want to compile and try it out. But yeah, don't tell Jim.
Okay, so that's just my boost. Oh, okay, I've been given a new boost. Nice. What we're combining it to? That's just audio logs. Audio logs. Not you. That's one. Yeah, don't know what any of that means, but okay. Oh, it's just giving me boost again. Jeez, I can't make out where I am. Okay, let's go up here. Nothing below me. And nothing above me. Oh, I have a link to this laptop. Why can't I? Huh. Will not let me link. Oh, wait. Oh, jeez. Haha! I'm free! Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah, I don't need to do that right now. Oh! Storm's getting bad. Hey. Let's hit him. No. Reconnect to the SAM mainframe. Oh, okay, so I need to... Alright. Crap, how do I do that? So I need to get back to the life support area. How do I get back to life support? Let's try and straighten up. Is there no other... No. The mainframe was in life support, but how do I get there? USO 4. Nothing else here. None of the other hatches are open. That's the only one. And this is the one where he's dead. What is... Recover the data on that. Can't use that one. Oh, what's this? Nope. That's gonna be something simple, it just takes so long to figure out. Oh, wait. And I figured it out. Try to remove the system. Remote viewer, sorry. What am I? I don't know what I read there. Sure. No, let's straighten up. Let's get a bit of height. Oh, there's a laptop. Okay, we don't want to look at that laptop, apparently. Ow. Ow. I'm just going to hit every wall on my way around. We obviously can't get away where he is.
Josh, I was getting into my sleep station and found the note you hid before your shift started.
This is Captain Jim Elias of Observation. Do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
So good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy, GC? This is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill, it is good to hear your voice.
Okay,
Jim, we're gonna need a moment here.
Bill, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got it, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a moment. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill,
explosive bolts.
Jim.
Why do I need to pair with explosive bolts? Ah, there we go. No, it wasn't. It's up there. But it's not open, is it?
Hold it, Sam. The last thing I need is you roaming around. Nice try, though.
Crap. Okay, so that entry point is now shut. Not want to get caught there. Come on. Here we go. What the hell? Okay. I'm in a Chinese arm now. UNO3. And that, where I, yeah, that's where I literally just came from, wasn't it? Okay. What's down here? It's hard to make sense of where you're going all the time. Aha, vent. Good thing they're big enough for the sphere. I got my dimensions just right. Oh, that's where it is. I don't think I've done anything wrong, actually. I think I'm meant to get caught. Come on. Haha. How do we connect? Well, no, it's right there. Are you there?
I am here.
Shit. We're receiving a response from Sam. Please stand by.
Sam, this is William Stafford from ground control at Houston. Authenticate. Precursor 1. Sam, we're in the middle of a conversation with Captain Jim Elias. However, from Emma's previous message, we were to believe Jim was dead. I need Jim's crew tracker report, please.
The tracker for Jim Elias is online.
Report on any location or vitals data, please.
Captain Jim Elias has expired.
That doesn't make any sense, Sam. We're talking to him right now. Where is he?
The captain is located in both RU6 and UC1.
Sam, get me a visual feed on Jim. Show me him.
Jim Elias is located in UC1.
He looks okay. Why did it give two locations? What was in RU6?
I will show you, my man.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
Huh. We've received live feed from Sam in RU6, where you appear to be.
No, I'm in UC1 at comms. What do you mean? Bill.
I'm in UC1. I'm on comms. It must be old data.
Where is Emma, Jim?
Emma is...
Where is she?
She's at a comms range to know for sure, but...
Stand by. What about Emma, Sam? She hasn't broadcast again. What is her status?
Emma's dead, dude. But I'm not happy about it.
Emma Fisher's tracker is online.
Vitals and location, Sam.
Emma Fisher has a low heart rate and
She's
is
alive.
In critical condition. Can you help?
Okay, what's her current location, Sam?
The location of Emma Fisher is currently unknown.
Okay, hang tight, Sam. Sam, I'm going to authorize a command security protocol. I need you to disable command terminals Alpha, Gamma, and Delta. I'm disabling safety protocols to allow you to carry out the command.
Listen, we need to terminate this communication for now. I'm sorry, but I need to get some higher-ups in here.
Wait. Bill. I need authorization to detach the RU6 emergency shuttle. If I gather everything, and detach, then you guys can meet me halfway.
Stand by, Jim. Just don't do anything.
I'm gonna die up here if you don't help me.
Good.
Look, come on, it's me. Jim Elias, authorization 1992. Fuck! You said all I had to do was get the station to the marker on track and monitor the event space. You said when we were close, I could leave an RU6. What changed? You wanted me to get the crew to the marker and leave. I could continue the mission from the ground. I did that. I got them there on time. Look, if you're worried about me going mad on the way home, you're a bit too fucking late for that.
They disconnected him.